Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
Praise God for imported wines.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as Governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, His Majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to order.
Brilliant! God bless the fucker!
Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant freaks who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
How is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left.
Thank you.
seems shame about your dismissal, Rogers. You had my confidence. Still do.
Well, it's not a done deal by any means. When the King hears my complaints, I'm sure he'll come to a more sensible conclusion. I brought those brutes in Nassau to heal, by God, and this is the thanks I get! Unbelievable. Damn right you did, Rogers. And if it's a character witness you need back home, I'd gladly tender a letter in support.
You are Mr. Ferraro, I take it.
Good day, friend.
I do adore your frippery. Such elegance and colour.
Word going round is that you're comfortable friends with the Spaniard, Loriano Torres. Is that true?
It is, I am proud to say. Torres was a governor too, and like me, had a firm commitment to seeing justice done.
Any regrets, Captain Rogers? Any business left unfinished?
Yes. That I paid for Nassar's restoration with my own money. Fully three-fourths of the improvements made to that bloody island, I funded by my private fortune. And if that doesn't spell out my commitment, then the King is a fool.
I say, that's a smart-looking outfit. But it can't be comfortable in this heat.
See, but for a man of a good taste as ourselves, form.
Hey, aren't you?
No.
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the Observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice, to snuff out lies, and to seek truth.
There's no man on earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
Hold mine.
That man there! The Italian! He did it!
What's happened? Is Captain Rogers hurt? Is it a revolt? What's happened?
Eastward for the dogs!
Ah!
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa. Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Intruder! Help!
You're the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell.
No. There's
a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for your coming!
On your mark, Captain!
Attention you pay me. May the best of we two sing praises of the second.
Merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
I... Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...